A Rockford man admits he sexually assaulted a child and transmitted a chronic disease. Winnebago County's state's attorney says 33-year-old Stephen Grimes also pled guilty to a charge of predatory criminal sexual assault of a child. He could spend up to 60 years behind bars. Police say a test showed he gave the victim HIV. Prosecutors believe the abuse went on for years. Grimes' sentencing is scheduled for August 11th.